sometimes life seems like words and music that can't quite become a song. So we cry and sigh, then try again and wonder what could be wrong. But when we turn to the Lord at the end of ourselves, like we've done a time or two before, we find His truth is the same as it's always been. We never will need more. It's not in trying, but in trusting. Not in running, but in resting. Not in wondering, but in praying, that we find the strength of the Lord. It's not in trying, but in trusting. Not in running, but in resting. Not in wondering, but in praying, that we find the strength of the Lord. He's all we need for our every need. We never need be alone. Still He'll let us go if we choose to live life on our own. Then the only good that will ever be said of the pains we'll find ourselves in, they are places to gain the wisdom to say, I'll never leave Him again. It's not in trying, but in trusting. Not in running, but in resting. Not in wondering, but in praying, that we find the strength of the Lord. But in trusting, not in running, but in resting, not in wondering, but in praying, that we find the strength of the Lord. Not in wondering, but in praying, that we find the strength.